I recently bought a camera from eBay that came all the way from Japan. It's a special camera made by Fujifilm. It is a GS645. For those of you that don't know much about cameras, a 645 camera basically means on a roll of film called medium format, you actually have enough space on the film because it's so big. Instead of shooting horizontal photos, you can actually shoot vertical photos and still have a lot of quality in them. And back in the 80s and 90s, that basically meant that you could actually save money because you can get more shots in a roll shooting that way. But for me, it's actually the perfect camera for social media. So I took this camera to Bath with my girlfriend recently, and I hope you enjoy the shots.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna walk for a bit and then I'll stop the recording. She was probably like, yeah, this is what. Nah. I really love these kind of thingies. Some seriously pretty architecture around here. You try. Oh, let's get a lot closer. I need to get so much closer. This lens is quite wide. Okay. Oh yeah.
And the bus is so cool.
What is this? Sneaky, sneaky.
No, you can do it in just a
Did the lights just turn on?
Are there any bodies under here as well?
I don't think so.
Then it says like here lights.
I'm not gonna lie. This looks majestic AF. If you look at these guys here, they look like they're battling through music. Look at him. Look at all of them. They're fighting for all of our sins. You know, a place is old when they have parchment on display. Do you think this is a GDPR? We're breaking GDPR rules right now. Oh, it smells nice. That food. I got it. It's better. Oh, it's nice here. Oh, this is the view. I was wondering how to get down here. Oh, that's a much better view. Not too bad, not too bad. Damn, this is a dark area for me. Is that F4? Excuse me, do you mind if I get a photo? Yeah? Now you can do what you're doing, it's fine.
Feel safer in the water.
Yeah. Oh, that was right. If I waited for like 5 seconds, that would have been so good. I waited right before, just for the time where she went behind the pillar, so I'm hoping it's alright. It's nice, actually. Slightly blurry. Do it again. Yeah, not much to say about this really. Looks like it's straight out of a Wes Anderson movie, pretty much. I'm not sure if I should take this vertical or horizontal though. If I get horizontal, those people in the on that tree is gonna be there. Why not? Why not? What, this? Okay. Did they come out good?
I think so.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful.
I like it.
The sun is just at the perfect angle to ruin my shot. I was wondering if you can do me a favor. If you stand on this side and just do that maybe. And just do this over the lens. Yeah. Really cut the lens if you can. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Hopefully that helps.
Okay, let's go.
What, that way?
No, you want to go that way?
No, that way. Another pathway shot. They won't ever believe me. This is my last shot. My last shot.